While working in the office one day, I got a phone call from a client. She was new to the country and could barely speak any English. She told me that she was having trouble paying her electricity bill and that the company had shut off her power. Her children were now doing their homework in the dark. Our case manager looked into her situation. We were able to provide her the funds she needed. She paid off her electricity bill, got her power back, and we even offered her some counseling. This Ramadan, help your brothers and sisters in need. We may be isolated, but our hearts are still connected. Charity begins at home. Charity begins with you, with IGNA Relief.